Hello and welcome to another video. If you're new around here, my name is Adam Bullet, and today I am playing GTA 5 with the LSPDFR mod. Today I am going to be rocking this amazing looking Sheriff Blaine County Tahoe, and for the second part of today's video, I am going to be rocking this 2020 Mustang. So, back to the basics with this truck then. So I get in. Obviously we've got the different lights. And we've got the ambers in the back. We've got the ambers with the red and blues. Then we've got the wigwags. And then we've got the sounds, which are the exact same siren pack that I've been using. And yeah. Time for me to go 10-8 and see what happens.
Officers report a criminal resisting arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
So to put this vehicle in the game, I went through a lot of different vehicles. But the other vehicles kept rolling at every corner I took. And so I wasn't gonna have a patrol where I'm constantly rolling the vehicle that I'm driving. There's the Mustang. And we are currently pursuing that motorcycle that's just up ahead. I've got a feeling this is going to be a long one.
Oh, man.
Fuck off. Move in. Where to go?
Okay, hitting them with my truck killed them. Apparently. To get this bike off the highway.
Citizens report a hold up at Earl's Mini Mart.
Looks like I've got another place to go to. Luckily, the place I'm going to is still in my jurisdiction, technically.
This ain't happening.
Now, from this one, there's normally two different people.
I'll kill you, you piece of garbage!
No, I detained him. The game said I detained him and wouldn't let me continue. That's not fair. That's not fair. Okay, so I'm gonna go back out on patrol.
Report a possible 211 at Earl's Mini Mart.
It's the same place.
Code 3.
go. That one worked better. Okay, stand up, sir. I'm gonna search you now. And you can go ahead and sit back down.
We have an officer requiring prisoner transport assistance in Grande Sonora Desert.
There's the bike cops. I'm just gonna wait for this guy to be taken away. Where the fuck did he come from? So they're back on patrol.
Report a possible 211 at Earl's Mini Mart. Units respond code 3.
This place keeps getting robbed from. Honestly, while waiting for the next call, I'm just gonna sit there. There we go, one killed by accident.
code 2.
Look at the size of this truck there. Now wait for another call. Thank you.
report a possible 503 on Route 68.
Okay, so we've got a pursuit to catch up with. Okay, they've gone off road.
Don't be a dick, just get in the car!
So now we've got to take you over here. Release. Get down for a second, love.
Police! Hands up now!
On the ground. Get on the ground!
Moron.
I will shoot you in the knee. There we go. Now tell me, love, what do you got on you? Okay. Nope, not get down. Get back up. I'm gonna grab you. You're gonna come over here. And go next to your friend. I'm gonna let go. Then you can sit down right there. I can then make you stand up. I can then call the local transport unit for you.
Then I
need to search. Okay. And you can then get down. Then I can call.
We've got an officer requiring
for you.
Transport assistance in Grande Sonora Desert. Officers report possible 148 on Route 68. Gunshots reported. All units respond. Code 99.
Ocean 1, we can get that. Dispatch, perfect sight. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit. Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp.
On my way to the pursuit now.
Thank you.
there.
He's cracked! Well.
There we go. All the way down.
Look at that. You made me pull out my gun.
Like that.
Looks like we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Well, look at you, all slow and done.
Okay.
Requiring
prisoner transport
assistance in Grande Sonora Desert. Units respond code 2.
There we go.
You're going straight to jail, asshole.
Now we wait for another call. Okay, so here we are with the Mustang. As you can see, it's currently looking like a Mustang. Did I leave the lights on this? No. Okay, so as you can see, it's still a it is a 2020 Mustang. It is two-seater. Obviously we've got lights, we've got the ambers, we've got the ambers, reds and blues, and then we've got the full lot. Sounds are the... exact same, so gonna go on duty again and see what shows up.
report a hold up
okay.
at
Looks
Park
like.
24/7 Market. Units respond code 3.
Looks like we've got another robbery to get to. There's a whole lot of robberies.
PD, freeze!
Okay, now we've got a... We haven't got this lady dealt with. Go ahead and sit down for me.
We have an officer requiring prisoner transport assistance in, Harmony.
No time to find the second person. Maybe they did turn around and run back the other way.
Attention all units, we've got a criminal resisting arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
This is Bobcat 4, we're en route. Herb located, in pursuit.
So it looks like we've got a pursuit to get to now. So yeah, pretty much each patrol is going to consist of two patrols, each patrol in a different vehicle.
You sorry piece of crap.
Okay, somehow that didn't stop them. Get her. Taser. Taser successful.
Police,
they're finally giving up.
Prisoner transport assistance in
now I'm gonna go get my vehicle. There's a prisoner transport, guys. Yeah, I guess I can't turn theirs off. Time to go back on patrol. I was just about to get a car wash
on Armadillo Avenue.
Dispatch, suspect located, moving to engage.
They've rammed me, shots fired onto their vehicle. Get on the fucking ground, you rammed my Mustang!
Suspect is on foot.
I will shoot you in the face.
Jesus, piece of crap.
Hurry up and get down! Hurry!
Go.
There we go. Why are you running? Let's search you real quick. Methamphetamine, of course. What else, am I right?
We've got an officer requiring prisoner transport assistance in...
Oh god, I've got another one.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 here, we can take that if no one else wants it. I see the perp, we're in pursuit.
Okay, so these suspects are apparently armed. A drag race between me and another cop. All the way down. You tried shooting at me. Or you tried shooting your friend, one or the other.
Don't make me kill you.
Oi, come back.
Requiring prisoner transport assistance in Grande
Sonora Desert.
Units respond code 2. What did you think was going to happen? No. Okay, so now we wait for this guy to be taken away.
Citizens report a holdup at the Harmony 24/7 market. Respond code 3.
I was gonna go get my vehicle repaired too. I'll have to get it done after this one. Okay, so there's only one this time. All the way down, sir. All the way down. There we go. See what you've got on you, my friend. Seb Butler. Could you go ahead and take a seat for me?
We've got an officer requiring prisoner transport assistance in, Harmony.
Let me just get one available for calls, so I can actually get my vehicle fixed. Actually, you know what? That's going to do it for this video. Thank you guys for coming out and joining me, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!